have not planned that. Fox, it don't matter what you've planned. If it's in his diary, you're coming his way. Now look, this is what he went to. This blows the Jehovah's Witnesses off the planet. Are you ready? I and the Father are one. They say that Jesus isn't God. Listen to Jesus' words. I and the Father are one. Straightforward to me, isn't it to you? Here's another thing. He's in a boat, and everybody's petrified, even the tough sailors. They say, do you not care that we're going to perish? Jesus stands up, he turns to the wind and the waves, and he says this, peace, be still. And the people around say, what sort of a man is this? Even the wind and the waves obey him. Isn't that incredible power? Where does he get that from? You can't do it. I can't do it. If I said to you, I've got all power, give me a tenner. Do you think you'd give me a tenner? How much power have I got? I say, give me a tenner. Ladies and gentlemen, I've no power, have I? I say, give me a tenner. Who's got the power there, you or me? I can demand a tenner, but I won't get my tenner, will I? Ladies and gentlemen, consider this life. Jesus really divides.